Hi, my name is Clara Watkins and I'm a senior lecturer in product design at Cardiff School of Art and Design. People have always fascinated me, what they do, how they act, the tasks they undertake. I've always loved watching people interact with things, whether a part of nature or a man-made object. So often, people think that design is just about aesthetics, and whilst I love a beautiful product, for me, the beauty of a good piece of design is its ability to balance beauty with meeting the needs of the end user. We're surrounded by products, the chairs we sit on, the spoons we eat our morning cereal from, the shoes we wear on our feet. And I'm one of those people that loves to analyse products, the purpose they serve, how well they complete their given task. And I've always found it so disappointing when a product doesn't perform as you want it to, or expect it to. For me, the best bit about product design is its breadth. It's never boring. There are so many factors to consider. Each need for a new design brings with it a new context of use and a different end user. And as designers, we must take time to consider the impact of psychology. In short, it's about people. And every project brings a new challenge. I realised early on in my career the positive impact the products can have. Over the past 10 years, I've worked in interdisciplinary teams using my skills as a product designer to bring medical products, systems and services to people living in low-resource environments. The insights I've gained from these experiences has strongly informed my teaching practice. At Cardiff School of Art and Design, we aim to ensure our students benefit from a rich and diverse curriculum, and the wide range of expertise within our staff team is a big part of this. We ensure our students are design thinkers and problem solvers, able to balance beauty and usability. We challenge our students with design briefs that enable them to develop the core skills of product design, such as CAD, sketching, and design for manufacture, whilst also considering the impact of social, cultural, political, and technological factors. We encourage our students to think about the impact of their products and the reasoning behind them, and to always keep people at the heart of what they do.